As so it ends, another 12 months of opportunities and challenges. You had your days to strive and get the most out of them. You had your time. How did you see it? Did you acknowledge its value and put it to on the best use? Or did you just let things happen on their own? Our lives are shaped by the actions that we take. The way we choose to do them is a result of knowledge that we have and we have put it to use. Whether we are going towards a better place in our life or whether we are not, is entirely a matter of the choices. The decisions that we make, what did you choose this year that better our life? What decision did you take that improved just not yourself but those around you as well? Each year that we get to live through is a proof that life wants to do something here on this planet. Even though we get angry and frustrated when things don't go as planned, life still gives us more days and months. It waits for us to act, to explore, to learn, and to go as deep as possible into what that terrestrial experiences means. How did you live your months and days? How did you explore life that's last year? Every day we get to breathe more air into our lungs is a gift that we might take for granted. We sometimes forget to be grateful for the small things and we focus on getting the external gratification that will never satisfy us. Are you grateful for this year that's about to end? Did you acknowledge the small things that life gave you, like health and energy? All the experiences you accumulated this past 12 months is a base on which this new year will set its foundations. Everything you do now creates the environment for your future. Everything you did and how you did it create the path that got you to where you're standing now, in front of the new beginning. Are you proud of the foundation you built? Were you grateful for the resources you had that helped you build them? You will never move forward if you keep standing in the same place. Better outcomes will always result from better actions. You will only be able to better act if you acquire better knowledge that helps you to better understand this constantly changing world. Have you learned something new this year that propelled you to another understanding of the world you are living in? What are the lessons that you took in order to pass the exams that this new year is going to bring along? Now, if you close your eyes and think about your life this past year, what flashbacks comes to you? Do them make you smile and give you a sense of contentment? Or maybe you feel ashamed and anxious and you prefer to let them dissolve in the past. The choices that you made cannot be changed. But you are here in this new sequence of your life. You are now offered this new chance to do things differently so that you get different results. Are you ready to greet this new year with an open mind and an open heart? Are you ready to focus and concentrate on what really matters? Maybe you don't have the courage to take each opportunity and make something of it, but now you can. What if you would let others' opinion blow with the wind and you would stand tall, confident in what you believe and care for? What if you would put yourself first and invest in your dreams that your heart craves for? What if you would put in the hard work in that one particular area that make you feel happy and content doing it? What if you would strive to heart that you would become a player in your field? What if you read more and learn more from those that have already tasted a slice of the success cake? We are surrounded by life in all shapes and sizes, in all levels of forms. We are exposed to enormous amount of information. What if this year would decide to open your mind and admit that you still have a lot more to learn? What if you would decide that this year will be your 12 months of preparation for that next level you want to reach? Your life will improve only if you decide that it's time to do so at any moment. You have at your disposal all the tools and means to make it happen. Is there something that you could do starting this year that would completely change your life for the better? What stops you from making this new year better than this one that's just about to end? A lot of people don't know their purpose in life, and this is what makes them unhappy. Do subscribe if you find my videos useful, and do click bell icon after subscribing, or else you will miss my videos and its notification. Like if you find it knowledgeable and useful, and don't forget to comment. Share this video with your friends and family, even they learned this useful knowledge, and my channel also gets support. And finally, thanks for watching.